New at 6, the Stockton Ports are asking fans to endorse their favorite political candidates in some interesting ways.
Yeah, KCRA3's Melinda Meza out at Stockton's ballpark tonight with the giveaway that's sparking a little bit of controversy, Melinda.
Well, it is. Everyone likes something for free. People are getting ready to go in the game here, and they get a free seat cushion tonight. But this one is sparking a bit of controversy because one side has Romney on it, one side has Obama. And what fans out here have to decide is which side they're going to have a seat on.
I want two for each cheek.
Some sports fans say these cushions are all in clean fun.
Absolutely. There's no question about it.
So if you want to support Romney, you put your buns on Obama. But if you want to support Obama, you sit on Mitt. So it's a little backwards, but that's by design.
I'm looking for a good presidential candidate to sit on.
Oh, so have you made up your mind which one you're going to sit on?
I'm going to be sitting on Obama.
But some say you shouldn't cross the line.
Ultimately, no matter who we are voting for, it doesn't matter what you're for or against. You have to have respect for your leaders, no matter who they are.
We'll just sit on someone, but we won't say who.
I'm sitting on Romney.
Do you think he's going to be comfortable?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's going to be comfortable, real comfortable.
All righty, thank you. We don't need either. Everyone out here is having a lot of fun with these seat cushions. Now, we went inside and we kind of took an unofficial poll, but it's kind of hard to tell who's winning because everyone has a seat on the one they're not going to vote for. Out here live in Stockton, I'm Melinda Meza, KCRA 3 Report.
At least they're comfy and everyone's having a good time. That's what's important. Yeah. Thanks, Melinda.